Jeff Argyle takes us on a ride around stage one, a short four-lap circuit around the warehouses. Greg Glam shared the win with Brian Green and his Evo 4. Now, the rally wouldn't be won here, but it could be lost. Chris Ramsay drove only three laps before stopping and having to do another lap. It cost him 45 seconds and the chance of exclusion for passing twice through a control point.